tricky Veer offense to Jackson, but Sanquitize Mitchell, if I got your name wrong, sorry, man. But you wrap up Adrian Dennis in the backfield. That was great. Neshoba, though, breaks through. Kevontae McCarty rumbles up the gut, but a Ram gets his paw in there somewhere. Ball comes loose. Rams recover, but the offense not quite up to task, so the defense has to pick it up once again. Corey Jones with the strip. Provine recovers once more, and then it's time for some 22 lead. Nah, we ain't going to do that. We don't roll like that. It's 2012, folks. DeJuan Ellis on the rollout. He's going to find Joshua Bates. Bates brings it down, absorbs contact, and that puts the Rams in the red zone. Rams decide to go back to the rollout. Ellis now directing traffic like a boss. Beast through defenders. Touchdown, Provine. They missed the PAT, though, folks, and that cost them the ball game. Neshoba Central barely wins 7-6.